Hi, I'm Vasundhara, founder of Read to Lead. And like every month, your first Sunday of every month at 9 o'clock, all our members gather to listen to an author and his perspective. And October session was absolutely an awesome session because we had scientific astrologer Greenston Lobo talking about his new book, 91 Predictions. And what a session it was. He covered everything right from, you know, effect of different planets on different aspects and why our personal lives are affected, why a country's, you know, life is affected or what affects globally. And it was very interesting, all logical explanations, which is very difficult to, you know, actually get together, science, data and astrology. So it was very interesting session. He also let us know why Shah Rukh Khan is Shah Rukh Khan, why Mahatma Gandhi is why Mahatma Gandhi and why Vasundhara Jakka is Vasundhara Jakka, fortunately or unfortunately. Awesome session, Greenston. Thank you so much. What made you write 91 Predictions after these two earlier books? What was the reason behind you thought of writing this
book? Yeah, first of all, it was a pleasure coming to the session. I mean, you are a wonderful host. And this is a beautiful initiative that you've taken, you know, taking knowledge to people. And through the medium of books, that's really amazing. And you didn't really stop when the pandemic occurred, not even for a month, and you're continuing, which is fantastic. Okay. So 91 Predictions, this happened, the idea happened during the pandemic. So I was always knowing that, you know, something we used to always discuss with the students that, you know, something is going to happen by the end of 2019 and 2020. I even wrote a post saying that, you know, something which is going to change the world and death is going to be a major subject and something is going to happen. But we are not exactly knowing as to what happened till it happened. Okay, so that when it happened, then it necessitated that, you know, go and revisit the history. And then, okay, this pandemic has happened. We are through it. Okay, but even in future, there will be so many events which will happen and we need to be prepared for that. So my endeavor is that people reading this book will be able to equip themselves in some way so that they can anticipate the future and know what will happen and so that they can be prepared for it. So that was the idea.
Absolutely. And I think what you shared, apart from all the things that you shared in the session, what makes this book more interesting is by reading it, I think I will understand where to invest, you know, which organizations may do well, or, you know, if there is going to be any probability of recession, then how can I, you know, get equipped, or which countries are going to do well. So, you know, if I want to send my child for further studies, I know where I have to head for. So I think it's going to be an awesome book for everybody to have it on shelf, and you know, whenever you feel a little confused, just go through it and maybe you will have some direction. So it was awesome session. Thank you so much, Greenston. And the last but not the least, how did you enjoy interacting with Read to Lead members?
Yeah, I thought
this is the third time, I guess.
This third time, yes. Yeah. I thought that, you know, this time we are restricted because there is no physical interaction. I love that. Okay. I always miss that even in my classes, but it really wasn't that hindering, you know, like I told whatever I had to say, and then you opened up for the conversation. We had a healthy conversation for a long time, which actually made it even more, I'm sure, enriching for the people also. So I really enjoyed it. I loved it. Yeah.
Thank you.
I love always coming here, and this time it was no difference.
Yeah, thank you so much. Though we missed on that, you know, your energy and the kind of, you know, aura you bring in the physical sessions. But yeah, we tried doing justice as far as possible. Thank you. Thank you so much, Greenston Lobo. Hope you have another book in pipeline and we have you again for our next session. Thank you so much.
Yes. Thank you. Thank you for calling again.
Thank you.
Thank you.